And that wind caused some problems for businesses along the lakefront. Well, usually a good thing for kites, right? Blowing around in the wind, Adriana Mendez reports that some kites had to be taken out of the sky because of the big breezes.
It was a breezy one down by the lake here today. You can see about how fast these lanterns are spinning. How windy it is here. The kite shop even had to take down their kites because of the wind. The massive kites are no longer blowing in the wind outside of this kite shop by the lakefront.
It's just been so windy that we actually had to take down a lot of that stuff in fear that it would actually be damaged because of how strong these winds are.
Getting these large kites down was no easy task.
It was a real wrestling match to get those down today. I was afraid that one of us was going to fly away. It took two of us to get it down.
And now they sit nestled inside the store, and people have been calling to see how many miles per hour the wind is really blowing at.
The highest wind speeds we've had of today. So the high is 37, the low has been 2, but it looks like we're averaging about 20.
Today's strong wind gusts making it a little difficult even for the expert kite flyers.
It's a good wind, definitely for a kite flying day.
They still gave it everything they had.
It's windy, but I can still handle it.
Kites are rated up to about 25 miles per hour, but we've had gusts up to 36 today.
But in the end,
there will come a point that nature always wins. And that's just how it is sometimes.
Reporting at the lakefront, Adriana Mendez, today's TMJ4.
All right, and here.